I was always taught that you should leave things a little bit better than you found them. Our society is built upon family, and more importantly, our children. That is our world. The children and the parents' world is rocked when a child is taken from the family. If Paul Revere was riding through the streets of Boston today, he wouldn't be saying the British are coming. He'd be saying Child Protective Services is coming. This is an astonishing number. 37% of all Americans at some point in their life will be involved with Child Protective Services. I get clients all the time that are afraid, they're scared, and they'll call me all upset, understandably so. They've lost their freedom through government intrusion, interference. With that said, they think they're alone. They don't know how to get out of it because they don't have a plan. I'm telling you right now, Child Protective Services, they got a plan. They're gonna come out and interview and interrogate you and your children. What's your plan? What's your defense? What are you gonna do? I've been in every probate and family court in Massachusetts, every juvenile court in Massachusetts, and I've also been in every DCF area office in Massachusetts. I represent people from Westfield to Wareham, from Peabody to Pittsfield. You name it, been there, done that since 1991.
From the minute I called, it just went so smoothly. They were just excellent all the way around.
If we didn't have Mr. Seaver fighting for us, this would have went very wrong.